with Anastasia Beverly Hills in Ebony. And I'm going to use this NYX Booty Brush. Just take a little bit of the product. Just a little bit, because I don't want a lot. In the beginning, make sure you don't make this part right here. Don't make that like square. I take another spoolie brush, and then right there, I fade that out. So it looks more natural. I'll be filling my other one. Just take a little bit. Even if you mess up, you can use concealer to fix it, so it doesn't really matter. One thing I had to realize is that the brows are not gonna be the exact same. Take that spoolie brush and go in, so that way you won't have the ghetto line right here. That's not what's happening. Then to clean them up, I take the LA Girl in Fawn, just a little flat brush. It's not clean, I just used it. Go in and clean it. Get as close as you can. Even if you go over it, you can still get more product and fix it, so it really doesn't matter. Just get more of that concealer. Getting as close as I can. Without going over the black. And then you just smooth that out. And then I take my Morphe brush, the M335, like this. And it's the 335 and 335. And I just go in and smooth that out. I use my Sasha Buttercup Techniques. I think this is a concealer brush. And I put my Sasha Buttercup because I am oily, so I have to set that.